Here are two easy ways to make a dumbbell at home in just 10 seconds.
First, you need a towel and a bucket filled with water. You can adjust the water according to the weight you require.
Take the towel and put it through the handle in the middle.
Just lean a little bit forward so the bucket won't hit you and you're ready to go.
And agar aapko bucket uncomfortable lage, so you can replace it with a backpack, fill it with books.
Again, put the towel, this time through the handle of the bag, and boom, you have a dumbbell.